What's up, everybody? OCD Farman here today, and welcome back to Hickory Valley for episode one of my solo series. And we got a new addition. Yeah, buddy, finally something dope. The F-350, the Lizard F-350. Yeah! And, yeah, it's a little different than the 19 one. Sort of the same, but pretty different. It's got a lot of customization options for, like, the, all the lights and whatnot. So, it's pretty cool. But, yeah, so, yeah, it's in vehicles. You can have the crew cab or just the single cab. We just got the single cab since, yeah. But we got dualies, and we got cool Raptor decals kind of looking thing, and we got the Raptor on the back. It's pretty dope. I like that. And it's got a fifth wheel and a trailer, a hitch as well. Pretty big one. I don't like that one. It's too long for me. I don't know. I just like the normal one. But anyways, so yeah, it's been a while since I've played Farming Sim, so I might be a little rusty. I've been playing a lot of Construction Simulator since I work construction. So, I mean, yeah. But anyways, we're back here, and we got rid of a lot of maps to make room for upcoming mods and whatnot, maybe future maps. The plantation got an update, so I got rid of it. There was only like three things they updated with it, but you need a new save game file, so I was like, screw it, I'm just getting rid of it. It's too much to. I've already set up like three or four farms on it. Yeah, so I just got rid of it. We also got rid of No Man's Land. I was just getting sick of that and having to set everything up for that, and it was annoying. And we also got rid of Western Wilds. I had to redo that one because of a lot of new mods that came out and whatnot, so yeah. And I didn't want to have to redo that one again, so yeah. We also need to redo Silver Run Forest again. I want to make it so I can start off building the roller coaster right away. So yeah, that's gonna take a little bit to set up. I still haven't even touched that yet, really. But yeah, we still have Bear Rock Logging, Piney Run, Hickory Valley here, and I believe there's another one. American Farmlands. That's the one. So yeah, we still have those maps. Might be another one. I don't think so, but. Yeah, but we'll probably download another one in the future, so that is why I kind of opened up space. I'm down to 50% of my mods storage now, so that's good. But yeah, anyways, so yeah, we are back at Hickory Valley for episode one. We got a lots of harvesting to do. We got wheat, corn, potatoes, soybeans, sugar beets, and then a massive field of canola here. So I think what I'm gonna do, since I only have one harvester and I don't really want to lease another one, I'm gonna just do the small fields today and then lease a potato and beet harvester thing as well, and then hopefully get these fields done today if we can, and then if not, we'll just get the rest and then we'll start on this field next time. So yeah, that's going to be the plan stand for today. So I'm going to get going on that and the fast forwarding. So enjoy yourselves.
Rusty. So Rusty, I forgot to answer my machine.
Thank you.
pretty much gonna do it for today. So yeah, next time here we'll sell the rest of those beats by the train, and we're gonna take it to, let me just see who's down for it. Nobody's down for it, so yeah, we're just gonna take it to the can I access? Oh yeah, that's great. That's what I wanted to do. Yeah, what's this? Hickory Sell All. Yeah, I think that's... No, that's the train sell point. So yeah, we're just gonna take it to the train sell point, and yeah. So we'll unload it there. Oh, I didn't even notice there's a ramp here too. So we do logging here if we want. That's pretty dope. I'm actually gonna do that. The sawmill's right there. That's pretty dope. But yeah, so that's gonna do it for today though. So tune in next time, where I don't even know where we're gonna be at. So yeah, I think Piney Run is gonna be the map we do. I think episode 2 for that. But yeah, so we'll get the potato harvest done next time and the canola harvest done hopefully too. So yeah, but that's gonna do it for today. So till next time, OCD Farming signing out. Peace.